Chinese cryptocurrency exchange Okcoin announced that now users can take advantages of Ethereum. As CoinTurk.com quotes, the decision has been made after 2 years of discussions of Ethereum and Ethereum Classic implementation to the services. As Okcoin points, now hundreds of applications are being developed on Ethereum and most of startup projects are using smart contracts running on the Ethereum blockchain. Another Chinese cryptocurrency exchange, BTCChina's CEO Bobby Li, also mentioned that after the vote conducted among users, Ethereum Classic will be the next currency added on the market.